Previously on Quick Girls TV.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning. Live from the Grubby's Bar in New York City.
And here we go into the moon.
It's so amazing. Oh yeah, people were like jamming together because it was a general admission in the front. Oh my god, so crazy. There were people like trying to, it was like the big pit where all the people were there.
Hey guys, well, the meeting went great. We had a lot of fun.
Yeah, she asked us a lot of questions about, you know, our tour and tan and our style.
So, more fashion and shopping.
Hey guys, we're here at Nickelodeon
in Times Square,
and we're ready for a meeting, so.
I get into the car.
Solo artists when we met each other. I think it was a taping for, I don't know, sending out to other people.
And yeah, Ariel asked me in Paris to sing with her. So we did, and then everyone was like, oh my gosh, you guys should be a group. So we're like, okay.
I wrote a pilot because I decided that I wanted to write my own pilot since the writer's strike was going on. So I wrote a pilot with Ariel, and Destiny.
No, but wait.
Next time on Quick Girls TV.
That was fabulous.
Call it the busiest day of my life.